Come on. We're almost there. We are almost done. Only a little bit further.
Bloody hell! We need to be more careful. Lucas, there's something ahead. I see it.
And I don't. Please, give me a moment. Enough to kill the sun.
I'm here.
Hey!
I'm waiting.
Let's go, Lucas, now.
Yes.
Come, Hugo.
No! I'm staying.
There is nothing here for you.
This is home. This is...
Stop! You're coming with me, whether you want to or not. You hear me? He's coming with me!
You made us so angry. They're coming! Run!
Our torch!
Stay close to the wall!
Quick, don't tear this place apart! Oh, fuck!
Oh, no, no, no! Don't look back! Run!
I have no other choice, Lucas.
Don't slow down!
Down, go down, quick!
Oh, this is so bad!
Just run. Come on, Lucas.
Damn you! We're getting out of here! You won't take him! Do you hear? It's over!
There's no sun.
We're not done yet. We should go.
Yes, I'm ready.
We still have to reach the harbor.
And we have no fire with us. No, we have the sun. And the city. It's doomed.
Tremors brought those bloody eggs out in the open.
Yes, they're still here.
Always. Always in my head.
Hugo?
Let him, Amicia.
You are not in charge. I am the one in charge. You obey me? obey me!
All right. I think they heard you.
Made them drown.
I've seen you do that.
Because it hurts.
I'm sorry.
I'm afraid you needed more.
You felt that? That tremor wrecked the oil jars.
Soldiers.
Why do we still want the child? He'll be the end of us. He ruined everything. This happened because he's under the influence of that defiler girl. That's why the Count wants her dead at all costs.
Let's hope it works.
Defiler? You've earned a new title, Amicia.
The Count's still alive and spreading his lies. Anyway, they're after us. Watch out. Jump gently.
I'll try.
Jump. Go away. Just go away.
Nowhere to find you now.
Stay out of sight.
Into the tall grass.
With me! Stop the intruders! They shouldn't be here! Get them! They're here!
Oh.
He found us!
You want more?
Run.
They're hiding somewhere in the tall grass. I see them!
No, you don't.
No.
Hey. Can't throw it that far. Now, quickly. What's on those trees? We haven't seen anything like that yet. Be able to get there.
Why? We need something to reach it.
That cart. Quickly.
Over there.
There they are!
We're in.
We've been spotted.
I don't care. Everybody in. They can't get us here. If only we knew. Yes, we need to wait. Oh no. Okay. Just a moment.
There's a boat over there.
Yes! Please be alive, please be alive.
I can't believe our Countess is dead. I heard the Count is so devastated he won't even be there for the hanging. They built a gallows on the harbour square for Arno.
They're hanging the walls, damn them. I wanted to see that.
Yes, me too.
He's not dead. He needs us. We don't have time. We must go.
Really? Even after what he's done? All right. We need to reach that harbor anyway. We get Arno on the way and we get out of here. Careful with the drop here.
All right.
And be quiet about it.
Oh. Oh. Here it goes.
The mouth! It's falling! Watch out! Don't just stand there watching! Move your arses! This is the only exit route, and their time is as short as ours! Keep patrolling! Take the child away from the defiler!
Yes, sir!
I know it hurts, but can you do it again?
Hey, you stay right there, you hear?
Let's find a different way. Sophia.
I always knew something was wrong with that.
We need to go that way. I hope he won't hear us. I could always try this.
Be cautious with the drop. I will do my best.
I don't deserve this!
I'm sorry.
Someone's hiding in the area. Search everywhere!
Oh no, I didn't see him. Please go away. We can't go that way, so we must stay here. I need him to go away.
Thank you.
do to the people they...
Careful with the fall.
Yes.
Of course.
And most of them won't get a proper grave.
Talk about brighter days. This place looks like proper hell.
The child will fix this.
The child did this.
He did it because of her. The Count will teach him.
It's not the way. He'll
show him the way to shine
up
in the world.
There. I just I'll try.
Where do we go? Go there. Just like that.
Come on, up.
It held.
Yes. Now where's Anna?
How they can even think of hanging someone?
We're doing all we can.
If they kill him, I'll kill all of them.
You won't have to. We'll get him out of there, and Sophia too.
We all. Get out of here. No, I thought that we moved, yes. But I don't think so. We're here.
Mind the drop.
Farewell.
Is there anyone here? It seems that everything was left in here. And I think I'm getting a bit lost. Wait. Over here. Looks like this is what we're good in. We can always get someone to help us.
Come on. Up.
Even if they don't want to do so initially.
Yes!
No. I need him to stop. Over there.
More of them coming.
Lucas, a stupefaction would be useful.
Yes. When the smoke's out, move fast. Hurry, it'll fade away soon.
Lucas, I need your help.
Take this. Your turn.
No, it didn't work. I don't know what's next. Lucas, if you could help me, it would be great. I did not see anything. Doesn't work. It's too far. I don't know, I could use some help.
Watch out.
I don't see it. He's not. And I cannot save Arnold just yet. I need to get into that. It will be dangerous. No. This way. Not again. There's two of them.
You're doing it.
Yes.
They've got reinforcements.
No. Not that. Come on. I don't see any bolts. There's another one. This one.
That's it. Show them how worthless they are!
Try throwing it again. No. Wrong timing, Lucas. Very wrong. And we're stuck. Okay, it worked. Luckily. And I need something more. There it is. I don't see him. No! Come on, we need to run. You don't have helmet.
Try and I'll kill you!
Don't! They won't have you, Hugo, I promise!
Once more. No. No.
Oh no! Hugo, stay here!
And you'll get a quick death!
Never!
We're here to save you two!
Run!
Bloody hell!
It's over now.
We did it, Hugo.
Yes. Breathe. Calm down now. Let's free Anna, right?
Yes. Please.